PSU expenditures. So that structure would change if you actually implement the open access in food sales.
Let's take a pause over there, Khanna, and get Mr. Haldia in. Implementation projects between Mr. Haldia for any big momentous kind of a decision like open access. What are the challenges on the ground? Khanna also spoke about, and I think a very, very important point, that you're actually talking and pushing this through an uninformed kind of a populace. So what are the implementation challenges and what are the practical way of looking at it? How long will it take before it actually lives up to what it is supposed to be?
Power exchanges, so the Electricity Act has created all the infrastructure. But the score was factored by the monopoly. And they did not let it move, let it free. Now, this circular actually releases the source or releases the cat among the city. Now there will be a lot of that.
In opposing this, they might be misinformed, and some of them might actually understand that loss of monopoly means not good for them. So it's loss of power.